Illustration. A piece of wire of resistance R is cut into five equal parts, so each part must be having the resistance of R by 5. These parts are then connected in parallel, so these five parts are connected in parallel like this. Each resistance is R by 5. If the equivalent resistance of this combination is R dash, then value of the R by R dash. Value of the R is given to us, that is R. Now we will calculate the value of the R dash. Let I say X equal to R upon 5. So when resistance of X, X, X all connected in parallel, we know 1 upon R is given by 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3 plus 1 by R4 plus 1 by R5. It means 1 by R can be written as 5 upon X. So net resistance, that is R dash basically, so we will write it as R dash. So R dash can be written as X upon 5, and value of the X is R upon 5. So R upon 5 into 5, that is R upon 25. Now we have to calculate the value of the R upon R dash. R is given by R, and R dash is given to us R upon 25. So 25 will come here. We can cancel R. Finally, we will get R upon R dash equal to 25. So right answer of the problem will be option D, that is 25.